Veterinary technologists and technicians are the unsung heroes of the animal world. These animal healthcare workers assist veterinarians, biomedical researchers, and other scientists. Also called vet techs, they handle a wide variety of tasks. The vet tech often performs the initial examination, taking samples and running tests in the lab. They assist in surgery, monitoring the patient's heart and respiratory rates, as well as handing instruments and other items to the surgeon. The vet tech even acts as dental hygienist, evaluating animals' teeth and cleaning them with specialized equipment. The work can involve lifting heavy animals. It can also be stressful, requiring great patience and empathy. Sick animals can be messy and difficult to handle. Sadly, some can't be helped. It usually falls to the vet tech to end an animal's suffering through euthanasia. While some employers offer training on the job, most prefer to hire technologists and technicians who have completed college study, generally an associate's degree, in a program accredited by the American Veterinary Medical Association. The job outlook is good for this occupation, though it is a highly competitive field. And while these patients can't say thank you, they can still show their appreciation.